Upon the Isle of Patmos, a man was cast one day. As he was left alone to die, he began to pray. The Holy Ghost fell on him, the Spirit he came down. Well, he began to write about the things he saw. The Revelator's name was John.
Talk about
John. John the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down.
I say John.
John the Revelator, when he looked around, he saw feet like brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice say, come up high.
John
the Revelator, he wrote about city of God.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down.
I say John.
John the Revelator, when he looked around, feet like brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up high.
John
the Revelator, he wrote about city of God. While in the Spirit praying, John turned around to see if the voice he had heard was what he seemed to be. Just like a many waters, a great trumpet sound. But I said, I am the first, the last, the Revelator wrote it down.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down. John the Revelator, when he looked around, feet like brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice say, come up high.
John
the Revelator, he wrote about city of God. John the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down. John the Revelator, when he looked around, feet like brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up high.
John
the Revelator, he wrote about city of God.
John
the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down. John the Revelator, when he looked around, feet like brass, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up high.
John
the Revelator, he wrote about city of God.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator, he wrote about city of God.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator, he wrote about city of God.
Talk about
John the Revelator.